birthday to
Hey, Vale here with some movie madness. Did you know that the apples in The Wizard of Oz were originally green, as described in the original novel? However, they didn't show up well on film. There wasn't time to buy new apples, so the ones you see on screen are green apples painted red, which no one told Judy Garland before she took a bite out of one. Stay updated on all the latest trailer releases by subscribing and clicking the notification bell.